Hi everyone, I'm Akanksha and welcome back to my channel Globetrotting Heels. So this is a travel and lifestyle channel and I have been doing only travel videos lately. So I decided to do something different today. And as I ordered 3 lipsticks from Nykaa.com 2 days ago and it got delivered right now. So it struck my mind that why not do a review and swatch video of those 3 lipsticks. And it struck to me because my friend Devika, she asked me about them. And I thought we should do a review and swatch video for that. So thank you Devika for the inspiration and the idea. And I'll show you how I ordered them, everything about these lipsticks. And I also got a free gift from Nykaa. So let's move ahead now. I was going through the latest collection that they are having. And that time I came across the Nykaa So Matte collection. And they have got 3 collections in that. The first, the original collection, the Nykaa So Matte collection, and then they have included the autumn colors in that. And after that, the latest one is the Nykaa So Matte nude lipsticks for every skin tone. And when I say every, it means for every skin tone. For my skin tone, getting a nude lipstick is pretty much hard because I do not know which one would go with my skin tone. The ones that I have already, they actually wash out my face and I do not know what to do with them. So when I went to this website and saw the lipsticks that they have in their nude collection, I was totally bowled out because the colors are too gorgeous and too pretty. Coming to the packaging, it comes in a small cardboard box like this. The Nykaa So Matte. And then you have the color printed in here. And when you open this package, you have a very sleek looking lipstick, which is about this much in size. And it has got Nykaa written over it. And the color code in here, this is the color code. The one thing that I found very different in this lipstick is that it has got magnetic clasp. And coming to the colors that I have ordered, these are 3 colors. I have ordered one from the original collection, one from the autumn colors, and one from the latest nude collection because I wanted to try all of these. The one from their original collection is Mulled Wine, 13M Mulled Wine. The one from their autumn collection is Irish Coffee. This is Irish Coffee. And the one from the nude collection, which I love the most, is Chocolate Truffle. This is Chocolate Truffle. I'm going to open these lipsticks one by one and show you the swatches. First, we are opening Chocolate Truffle. It's a very pretty brown shade that I have been looking for from ages. Now I have got this color, which is exactly like that, but it has got a satiny touch to it. However, it's nice. See, this is the Chocolate Truffle and it is a pure brown color which you cannot find everywhere. The next color that I have ordered is Irish Coffee. This is the shade. This is Irish Coffee. See? I have this color on me right now. It's the perfect nude I can ever get. This color has got me in its clutches. This color is the perfect nude for my skin tone. The last color that I have ordered is Mulled Wine. It is a very rich, beautiful wine color which you cannot get anywhere else. I mean, these colors are pretty lit. I love this color, specifically this color. Coming to the review of these, they cost ₹3.99 per piece, and which is pretty much affordable. It has a creamy touch on your lips. You need to apply it twice or thrice to get the perfect color. And it won't dry out your lips, which is the best thing, but it would look matte after a few minutes or so. It is not like completely matte. It has got a soft matte look with a satiny touch over it, and it glides over your lips and make them look cute and poutable. The next thing that I would like to tell you guys that they have got abundant colors. They have got oranges, pinks, reds, tangerines and browns and nudes and pales and everything in their collection. One thing that I got free from Nykaa.com was this cute little makeup pouch. Whenever you order for something which is more than 1200, you can get these pouches free. And the one that I got earlier, it was so pathetic. The quality was like very cheap, and I did not expect Nykaa to give such kind of things. But then this one is very nice. The quality is good. It has got a nice chain and got pretty much space inside. And this cute little bow. And Nykaa.com written over it. Go ahead, pick your favorite color and order them. I would say that these are the lipsticks that I would use in my daily life. I mean, I would use them daily, and they are great. They are great for your lips. They look great on your skin tone, and they are pretty gorgeous. So if you like the video, do like, share and comment on this, and do not forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't. I'll be getting into more of such videos from now on. So tata bye bye, I'll see you again, and till then.